My roots are from Mexico. Mi mamá, mi papá, they came from Zacatecas, Mexico, and they gave up their dreams so that I can have mine. And so I'm taking all of the hard work from my grandparents being braceros to my parents coming to this country, for me to taking all of the sacrifice that they've made so that I can have my dreams. I'm just taking it to the next level. Whatever they couldn't do, I'm doing. And my kids hopefully will take on and do it for themselves. Mi negocio es vendo paletas. Es lo que yo hago, vendo paletas. Paletas gourmet, paletas de alta calidad, paletas sin artificial, paletas de fruta, lo hacemos el mismo día. Si va a ser sandilla, va a ser pura sandilla, no, ni le ponemos agua a la sandilla. Le ponemos miel de agave, que es muy saludable para ti. One of the biggest challenges that I've faced starting this business is just understanding all the details that go into a business. The marketing seems simple to me. All of the things, the elements that I thought were gonna be simple are a little harder than I discovered. It went from an ice cream spot to paleta spot to also we would make tortas. We made a little bit of everything, and now we've kind of narrowed down the business to be specifically just creating healthy paletas. And so going into detail about every single move I make in the business, it was a pretty big challenge, but we figured it out. Prospera has helped me in so many different ways. In my personal life, it's helped me organize, close the gap in anything that I needed in the business. For example, if I needed an extra machine, or if I needed help in my marketing or my accounting, my bookkeeping, whatever it was, they would put the right person in front of me to actually sit me down and figure out to close that gap and be successful. Supporting Prospera to help women grow, to help women get to the next level of their business, I feel like it's really, really important because it balances out the economy and not have to depend on other things besides what we created together. You helped me, I helped you, and now we have, number one, traditions are kept alive. We have a woman that's working, and we just empower each other by helping each other. So it just makes sense to support a company like this. To me, what the word grow means, growing with a team, growing with others, learning from others, inspiring others, being inspired by others. You really have to just take it all in to be able to grow.